成语故事，长长久久。Idiom story, forever and ever. 在一个宁静的小村庄里，住着一位老爷爷和一位老奶奶，他们相濡以沫，共同经历了许多风风雨雨。In a quiet little village lived an elderly couple, a grandfather and a grandmother. They supported each other through thick and thin, experiencing many ups and downs together. 老爷爷勤劳善良，老奶奶温柔贤惠，他们一起在田野工作，养育孩子，充实的生活。The grandfather was hardworking and kind, while the grandmother was gentle and wise. They worked together in the fields, raised their children, and lived a fulfilling life. 儿女们长大成人后，都离开了村庄，去外面闯荡。老爷爷和老奶奶也慢慢变老了，但他们依然相依相伴，互相照顾。After their children grew up and left the village to explore the world, the elderly couple continued to grow old together, taking care of each other. 一天，老爷爷生病了，老奶奶日夜守护在他身边，悉心照顾他。老爷爷感动地说，谢谢你，这么多年来一直陪伴着我。One day, the grandfather fell ill, and the grandmother tirelessly cared for him day and night. Touched by her devotion, the grandfather said, "Thank you for being by my side all these years." 老奶奶说，我们说好要长长久久的，我会一直陪着你。老爷爷握住老奶奶的手，两人相视一笑。The grandmother replied, "We promise to be together for a long time. I will always be with you." The grandfather held the grandmother's hand, and they shared a smile. 最终，老爷爷在老奶奶的陪伴下安详离世。老奶奶虽然伤心，但她知道，老爷爷会永远活在她心中。Eventually, the grandfather passed away peacefully in the presence of his beloved wife. Although the grandmother was heartbroken, she knew that her husband would live on forever in her heart.